Hi, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Apple just releases its iOS 15.5 for iPhone, iPads, and other Apple devices, so in this video I will show you how you can upgrade your iOS devices to iOS 15.5 without Wi-Fi, using mobile data. So let's get started. You can see no download option is available. Let's do the trick. Go to date and time. Here is the main trick. All you need is to set date manually. Set the date 1 or 2 month forward from your current date. Now check the software update again. See the download and install option is now available. Now use a stable mobile internet to download and install iOS 15.5 on your Apple device. Download started. Now, it depends upon your internet speed and stable connection to download update fast. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then like it, share it, and subscribe to my channel.